Los Angeles is to most people beaches, cars, and of course Hollywood. I'm here to explore its unique architectural and design legacy, which to be honest has until recently been snubbed by the critical establishment and rather ignored by its own inhabitants. Nonetheless, it is here in this sunny mecca of dreamers and entrepreneurs that LA has emerged as a pioneering and influential architectural playground, where revolutionary ideas are tested and major trends born.